If you are anything like me, holiday music is played in your house even before Thanksgiving Day. Today, we have got a music legend putting his own spin on a holiday classic. Here to perform Frosty the Snowman, please welcome back to our show, Kenny Loggins, joined by Blue Sky Riders bandmates, Georgia Middleman and Gary Burr.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk cap they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Old Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop.
Stop.
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump,
look at Frosty go.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump,
over the hills of snow. Look at Frosty go.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump,
over the hills of snow.
So what was Christmas like for you and your family growing up? What are some of your favorite Christmas memories?
For me and my family was, you know, Seattle and the snow the day before Christmas and taking the sleds out onto the streets. We owned the streets that day.
I love sledding. It's my favorite. Now, why did you decide to do Frosty the Snowman? It's so cool, guys. It's the book and then the CDs in the back. Oh, yeah. Isn't that awesome? I love that.
Yeah. Now that...
How did this whole thing come about?
This came together because I got a phone call from Peter Yarrow of Peter, Paul, and Mary.
Right.
I loved Peter, Paul, and Mary when I was a kid. And he said, we're making a book of Frosty the Snowman, and we would love for you to be the one to sing the song. And he said, Wade Zaharis is doing the illustration, who's amazing. He's completely reinvented Frosty, and it's... jumps off the page.
It's so beautiful.
Gorgeous.
It's just so beautiful. It's gorgeous. Oh, and I want you to explain to everybody, you know, how this music differs from everything else you've done in your career.
Well, about 3 years ago, Gary Burr and I decided to start a band together.
Yeah.
And we called Georgia Middleman up and brought her into the thing, and we started writing together as a trio. And we released our first record, Finally Home, last February, and it's doing really great.
That's great.
And so we want to tell everybody.